favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley Spectacular Footlight Parade.
Come on, with the rain, I
was wild. This is the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain. Literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations. Censorship rules were enforced. The Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
I love this movie. In one famous scene, James Cagney shoves a grapefruit in Meg Lark's face. She could never look at breakfast in the same way again. These tough guys turn anything into a weapon.
Yeah. Is it them?
To a concession stand. Hi.
Strasbourg, wait. Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
Go right ahead if that's what you're a mind to do. A long time ago, I made me a rule. Let people do what they want.
Sleepy little bug. I know.
That's a mighty tough territory you're heading into, Pilgrim. I think you're about turning back on you. That is what my opinion.
Now to win the clear, this is the perfect time for me to collect up all your valuables.
There he is! It's the bank robber! Don't let him get away!
Look at it this way. Can't get any worse. Okay. It's white. I don't know about you guys, but this is starting to get kind of creepy. Hey, where are we? Jay-Z?
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver designed to believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is it.
Hey, cupcake.
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
The emergency stop system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 10 seconds.
What is that thing?
Start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner.
Is it safe?
Where have you gone?
I'm afraid we're not in Kansas anymore.
I'm a man. Well, nobody's perfect.
Thank you.
to be a girl. We didn't land on Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on us.
Good morning, Vietnam!
He's looking at you, kid.
Thank you. Faster.
Enjoy the Magic Kingdom. We are traveling to Disney's Contemporary Resort. During our travels, please hold on to the handrail and stay clear of the doors. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you. We are now passing Bay Lake Tower at Disney's Contemporary Resort, a part of Disney Vacation Club.
Yes.
What am I doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are currently holding for further traffic clearance. Please remember to stay clear of all automatic doors. Approaching the Grand Canyon Concourse Station. For those of you standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops completely and the doors open. If you're exiting, please gather your belongings, watch your head and step, and take small children by the hand. For those of you remaining on board, our next stop is the Transportation and Ticket Center, with continuing service to Disney's Polynesian Village and Grand Floridian Resorts. We are now entering Disney's Contemporary Resort. This is Disney's Contemporary Resort. If you're exiting, please gather your belongings, watch your head and step, and take small children by the hand. If there are guests waiting to board, please move across your car to make room for everyone, and kindly offer available seating to those needing special assistance. If you're standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors. They will be closing in a moment. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as you board,
here's Mickey.
Okay.
What's that green for?
Watch and see it. From what I heard.
It's like the Northern
Lights. Uh-huh. That's exactly what they said it's like. But you see the earth in the background?
Yeah.
The globe? That's always been, that actually was here last time, that earth. Beautiful. Has pictures, designs, has people on. They used to have reflections of Earth.
Holy crap!
my lord. That's awesome. I had never seen that.
Wow.
Final message.
Wow.